Well, everybody, welcome to Matt's Monday Massacre Day Early, because Matt will not be here tomorrow. And he's talking like Yoda for some messed up and bizarre reason. So, I'm going a little early this week. Gonna start off with some Diablo, possibly a second game, possibly a third. I don't know. Let's see how long I can deal with this before I get bored. Just me doing it today. No teams like I've had for the last two shows. But that's okay. We can make our own fun, right, guys? This is brought to you by Hit Start Now, hitstartnow.com, where me and my good buddy Spud talk about all things video games. Check out the website. And speaking of games, let's get going. The Necromancer class just came out this past Tuesday. At this time, if you're watching this on YouTube, it is Sunday. My Necromancer is now level 70 with a Paragon level of 323. And I am playing on Torment 4, as far as difficulty goes. God damn it, my headset is still really fucking loud. Let me turn that down a little. There we go. Oh, I just killed my golem for no reason. Alright, real quick. Just a quick showing off of my gear. I've got 5 of the 6 pieces of the Pestilence set for the Necromancer, which is a real fucking bummer because I don't use any of the curses. I do have the boned armor pants set. Well, the pants for the set anyway. And hopefully I will get more of that. The Inaris, I think that's how you pronounce that name. Inaris. Inaris's Redence. So yeah, I got one set. I got almost a complete Pestilence set, which is cool, because it makes your guy look like a plague doctor. But unfortunately, I don't fucking need it or want it. Because despite it looking cool, I mean, I guess it's cool because I can transmod my shit to look like this, which, in all fairness, it's a cool looking set. But it doesn't have any of the stats I want or need to make my guy do what I'm doing. I have also put absolutely zero research into what to spec out my Necromancer. I've just been using what is fun lately because I haven't gotten any gear that tells me what moves I should be using, except for the curses, and I refuse to use the curses.
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
I just don't find the curses to be fun. Tell you what I do find fun, though.
I require a corpse for that.
This move.
Woo!
I believe that move is called Corpse Javelin. It is Corpse Lance, my bad. And that might be the funnest move in this entire game. Let's make a whole bunch of dead bodies explode and curl fucking rib cages like they were knives. I do see that enemy over there. Let's get him.
I must have a corpse. No.
Only problem with the Necromancer is for you to be effective, you need bodies. And when you get to some of these elite groups, and you're playing it on an actual difficulty that you're intended to be playing on, it gets a little slim pickings. Alright, right now, though.
I cannot do that.
But if you're fortunate enough to be covered in bodies, you rip these assholes apart pretty easily. I've also went heavy on the pets. I got my skeletons and my golem. Also, what is with this music? There's like banjo music going on in this fucking thing. fighting cows, that's why. Alright.
I require a corpse for that. I must have a corpse. I cannot do that.
You're gonna die, cow. Oh, for the love of God.
It seems these monsters have some beef with you.
Oh, good God. Make some hamburg, boys. Oh, we're out of time. Oh, there's events in the rifts now. That's cool.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Excellent fighting, a brilliant takedown. Bravo. And, now, I'm bored again.
Weird. Didn't even give me a prize. Just a bunch of gold mysteries.
I require a corpse for that. Do that.
I do like how the bone armor aesthetic looks in this game. You actually rip bones out of the people you're fighting, and then you wear it like armor.
I require a corpse for that. I'm afraid not.
Travel in your victory, my friend.
I must have a call. No. cannot do that. That is not possible.
Insufferable mystery. That's a good name for it. Come on.
No.
Got you, you old shit.
Woo!
Legendary necklace out of it, too.
The cycle.
That is not possible.
Just notice that the health globes are staked when they drop by the cows. That's pretty awesome.
I need a corpse. I cannot do that. Give it more time. That needs to recharge. Cannot do that. No. I need a corpse.
Decay and rot.
That is not possible. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not.
Thank you.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that.
Require a corpse for that. I cannot do that. That needs to recharge.
Well, on them harder, boys.
That I require a recharge.
See you in hell, fucker.
I'm afraid not. No.
That is not possible. I'm afraid not. Possible.
The treasure could be of use to us. We must face another trial, my friend.
No. Give it more time.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Hey, it's a big cat. Lord of Bells. I like it. First time I've seen this happen. I don't know if this is new with the patch or not.
That is not possible. No.
That's it for the cow level.
I need to go back.
New necklace. Let's see what I get. Oh, I already had one of these. Let's see if that is worth using. Quick to the enchanter. Son of a bitch! That did not work out the way I wanted it to. Luckily, I can make all of these. That ought to cover me for a bit. Gives me better defense, but it doesn't give me better damage. And then I'm gonna have to stick with the other one. Oh well. Well, unfortunately, that was good for nothing.
Proven yourself worthy of your blood.
Well done.
Alright, let's do another rift and see if I can get lucky.
Prove yourself worthy of your birthright.
Merr. By killing a shit ton of spiders.
I'm afraid not. No. Not possible. I'm afraid not.
I hear you, little shit bag. Yeah.
Give it more time.
here. Is that a conduit and shrine? There you are, you little fucker. Come here! Kill this little fucker.
That is not possible. No. No. Afraid not.
You will make a fine corpse.
That is not possible. No. That is not possible. No. No. I cannot do that. No. I cannot do that. No.
These be a good one.
Do not fear the end.
I'm afraid not. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. That is not possible. That is not possible. No. No. That is not possible. I cannot do that. I must wait.
Goodbye, asshole. Come, my minions of the damned. It's a snow day! Hooray!
No. I cannot do that.
We have won.
I cannot do that.
Hello there, assholes.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. No. No.
core.
That is not possible.
Kabam.
I cannot do that. I'm afraid not. I cannot do that.
The night embraces you.
No. I'm afraid not. That is not possible. I cannot do that.
Hello, asshole.
No. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. No. Possible.
That is not possible.
That is not possible. I'm afraid not.
Bones everywhere.
I must wait longer.
Thank you.
That is not possible. That is not possible.
Ambient sound in this level sounds a lot like the Nemesis coming in. That's the second time I've confused that.
No. I'm afraid not. No. I cannot do that. That is not possible.
Ah, motherfucker. Woof! There we go, finally. He was a resilient little bastard, wasn't he?
I'm afraid
not. Let the bones
not.
Fly. God damn, that's so good.
No.
Strange magic radiates from these folds.
That's alright, I gotta surprise these assholes. That's right. I'm not trapped down here with you. You're stuck in here with me.
I'm afraid not.
More at least. Good lord.
That is not possible.
The Rift Guardian has come.
Ah, shit. Bring him up, boys.
No.
There we go. Give me a bone, asshole.
That is not possible.
Hey guys, welcome to the show.
Cannot do that.
Bye bye. And nothing good.
I am returning to town.
Alright, I think I picked up one legendary during that whole riff. Let's find out what it was. I think it was a belt.
Your valor is...
It was. Alright, come on, give me something good. Give me something real good. Well, Witching Hour is still better. Oh well. I am going to keep that though, because I am going to melt that down and take its power. In fact, let me see if I got a knife. I don't. I need flesh. God damn it.
Greetings, Nephilim.
Alright, let's try another riff. Actually, fuck it, why not? Torment 5, let's see if I can survive it.
Unleash your power, champion.
Yes. You're a power champion, no.
That is not possible.
Oh, there he goes with his shit. Get him! I don't think I want to get him this time. Look at him just going through all the fucking assholes. Oh, you little fucker. Oh, you little fucker, you just got me killed in the worst way, didn't you?
I'm afraid not. That is not possible. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not. I cannot do that. That is not possible. That is not possible. I cannot do that. I'm afraid not. I cannot do that.
Weakness consumes you.
I cannot do that. I'm afraid not. I cannot do that.
Are you really run away, you wuss?
I cannot do that.
I learned much from that.
No. I cannot do that. That is not possible. I cannot do that. Cannot do that. No. No. I cannot do that. No. I cannot do that. I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not. That is not possible. Cannot do that. I cannot do that. That is not possible. That is not possible. No. I cannot do that. I cannot do that. No. I cannot do that. No.
This world can abide you no longer.
I cannot do that. I cannot do that. I'm afraid not. That is not possible. I'm afraid not.
I need to go back.
As a rule. That's really not that great. And Leoric's crown yet again. Ugh. Oh, I am sick of Leoric's crown.
No. I'm afraid not. Not possible. Afraid not. That is not possible. My least favorite tile set. Prison. So boring.
I'm afraid not.
What the dead ends, too.
I'm afraid not. I'm afraid not. No. I'm afraid not. I cannot do that. That is not possible. No. No.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Yeah, here we go. Big pterodactyl.
That is not possible. No. That needs to recharge. That is not possible. Thank you. cannot do that.
I understand so much more now.
And I leveled up. Nice.
I am returning to town.
Alright guys, I think that's going to be it for tonight. Thanks everybody for watching. Remember, check us out at hitstartnow.com. Hit Start Now on YouTube. And check out our podcast while you're at it. It's also on hitstartnow.com. Take care. See you all next time.